Hello and welcome to this second normalization tutorial for beginners. In this video, we will learn about the second normal form. What is 2nf? A table that is in 2nf is already in 1nf, meaning the table has only relevant columns, has a primary key, and no repeating values. Now, candidate key means one or more columns whose value is unique in every row. To be in 2NF, each column that is not a part of the candidate key depends on the entire candidate key. We will see multiple examples of this shortly. Now let us see some examples of tables that are not in 2NF and how to normalize them to 2NF. This is the order table. Its columns are order number, customer name, customer address, and order total. In this table, the only candidate key is order number that is unique in every row of the table. Customer name and order total depend on the order number. For example, order number 2017-1 was placed by Abe and order total was $1,000. However, customer address does not depend on the order number. Customer address depends on customer name. This gives rise to issues. For example, if a customer's address changes, some rows may be updated with the new address and other rows may still have the old address. To convert the order table to 2NF, it needs to be broken into two tables. Customer table with columns customer name and customer address. Now customer name is the only candidate key and customer address depends on it. So this table is in 2NF. Later, if we get duplicate customer names, we can make customer name and customer address together as the primary key. This is the order table with columns order number, customer name, and order total. Order number is the only candidate key. Customer name depends on order number. Order total also depends on order number. Once these tables are in 2NF, the issues are resolved. Every customer's address exists in a single place and can be updated there. By the way, customer name in customer table is the primary key. Customer name in the order table is called the foreign key, which means it is the primary key of some other table. Another example of a table that is not in 2NF. This is the project table with columns employee, project name, project duration, and allocation duration. For example, Annie is in database project whose duration is 3 months and her allocation is also for 3 months. Now, a project may have one or more employees allocated to it. For example, both Annie and Buster are allocated to the database project. Project name is not a candidate key because multiple rows have the same project name. These two rows have database as a project name. These two rows have website as a project name. An employee can be allocated to multiple projects. For example, Buster is in both database as well as website project. So employee is not a candidate key, because multiple rows can have the same employee. How about allocation duration? This can also be the same in multiple rows. Now, employee, project name, and allocation duration is unique in every row. It is a candidate key because one employee can be allocated to one project just once. Project duration is not a part of this candidate key. It depends on only project name. So this table is Norton-2nf. In order to convert the project table to 2nf, again we need to break it into two tables. This is the project table with columns project name and project duration, database project of 3 months and website project of 6 months duration. Project name is the only candidate key. Project duration depends on project name. This is the project allocation table with columns employee, project name and allocation duration. Here all these columns together are the candidate key. These tables are now in 2nf. Now we have seen database normalization explained with examples. How to test if a table is in 2nf or not. We need to check, is each criterion of 1nf satisfied? Next, what are the candidate keys? For each candidate key, what columns are not a part of the candidate key? Does each such column depend on the entire candidate key? In this database normalization video, we saw normalization 2nf with example. Thank you and see you in my next video on 3nf.